Good day, Tubes. Welcome back to Minecraft Survival Series. I believe this is day 3, I think it is. Anyways, so let's get our stuff out that we were using. I got my brother and sister coming on, hopefully in a few minutes anyways. So I think we were mining, if I'm correct. I believe that's what we were doing, so I know we gotta make some more lights, so let's see if we can get some wood. Yes, we got some wood. Alright. Filming downstairs, because this week my nephews are here, so it's a bit loud upstairs. We got new dogs and stuff. So I'm filming it downstairs for this time. Crap, I didn't want that. Why do I keep doing that? I'm not too sure. Anyway, so hopefully it's not too loud. I turned down the game volume. What did I just do there? I turned down the game volume again. So hopefully that turned out okay. So let's get our lights here. I don't need that many. And let's get our stuff here. We'll take, why this freaking thing? You gotta find lava. I think our food in here, I'm correct, yep. I'm gonna take some cobblestone in case we need it. Alright, so let's go. Hopefully the other people join in soon. Yeah, so it's a bit chilly down here. I'm filming it I'm filming it downstairs today. It's just really cold and stuff. Yeah. There's still mobs here. Skeleton. Something's shooting at me. There's a zombie there. Alright, let's head down to where we were working. So hopefully in this episode we'll get down to the mine and we'll make the mine bigger, faster to get up and down, that kind of stuff. We'll just make it like one row kind of thing. Alright, so I'm guessing we were right here, so let's keep mining. Excuse me if you hear me taking a drink. I got a sore throat starting to happen, so yeah, it's not very pretty. Everybody in my family's pretty much sick right now, so that's not very fun. So we gave my sister our coordinates, so hopefully she finds us. If she wants to live near us, that is. Be nice, that's for sure. So this is where we need our cobblestone. There we go. Also can't talk apparently today. Alright, so I'm gonna do this again like we did last time. Just have that up and going. When we go back up, we will put lights where we need to put them, or it's dark. Hopefully we're at the bottom soon. And don't forget, we are collecting this white stuff for our new house that we'll make. Our proper house. So once we see bedrock, we will stop. Mine wider. Am I using the iron one? I think I left the iron one up there, didn't I? Yeah, well, hopefully we don't find anything. I'll have to make a trip back up. There we go. That's what we need it for. Well, we'll get this coal and just go head back up for a minute and get our iron pickaxe. Oh, lots of coal here. Iron. Nice. There's two iron. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Yeah, so I keep messing around with the mic settings. I gotta quiet down the game. Maybe I just need to speak up more. So I'll speak up more. And we'll see how that works. Okay, one more piece. Alright, so let's go up quickly to get this pickaxe that we forgot. So, once we make this part better, it will go up faster and stuff, so that's good. What we need to do is find some lava. We'll make a garbage pit. Because I don't need half the stuff that we're getting. Alright, so nobody's on yet, huh? I hope they better come on. I wait all day for them to be ready to come on. Alright, so let's get our pickaxe that we forgot. You can go here. I'll keep you on there. Alright, so let's go back down. Yay. Well, there's a freaking glitch. You see our pickaxe there? Look at this. A Shifu. Well, that's a stinking glitch. Yes, I don't see one ever before. Alright, so let's head back down. I know, again. So what we do here, we'll cut this one more down, and we'll cut this one down for the stairs and stuff, and leave the sides. Creepy Minecraft noise. Alright, this seems darker to me. Seems darker. I don't know why. Alright, got a redstone that we got. Build this back up. So where are we gonna come here? Here. So we'll build this. Oops. We'll fill this all in. Alright, so let's start cutting again. Mining, sorry. Oh man, if I need my fingers to freeze, it's cold down here. If I want to warm my hands, I just gotta put where my fan is on my computer. Oh, bedrock. So we pretty much reached the end, I believe. Yeah, I say so. Okay, so when we're finally at bedrock, let's start making our mine. What I do is I go across a bit there, go across a bit there, and I go straight until you reach the end of the map. And that never happens on the PC. You're going forever. So if you keep digging down, you'll eventually follow the world, and we don't really want that. How far are we there? That's pretty good. Let's cut more here. Alright, I think that's wide enough for us. Lots of redstone here. Don't need redstone. Oh well. Alright, let's do the patch up job where we just did. Okay. Alright, so there's our mine. That's gonna be your mine anyways. Let's put this back. It's dark. Spooky. Let's put one there. Let's put one here. So when we move across, this lamp will be on the floor. This one will be here. Let's put one here, and let's put one here. So we keep moving, we'll add. Joined yet? Nope. Okay. Whatever. So now I think we will do the ceiling here. So what we'll do, we'll start at the top and make our way down. So we know what we're doing. We gotta make some armor too with the iron we have, I think. We'll work on that too. Or hunting or something at night. Baby zombie. Hate those things. All right, so let's do the middle now, I guess. This is where the stairs will go, and we'll make those afterwards. We're done here. We should also go see Devin's house. He said it's across the water from us, so we shall go check it out soon, maybe this episode or something, before we're finished, if he ever gets on. We also gotta harvest our wheat that we planted, make some bread. If we're getting hungry, we're done this job, we'll feed ourselves. Probably nighttime by now, I guess. Alright, so there we go. Now we should do this area too. Actually, to the top. Yeah, it's nighttime, so we gotta watch our backs now. If some creeper will kind of blow us up. Middle. Alright, so that's, do we not have our sword? Forgot our sword. How did I do that? There there's a zombie, so let's just hurry it up. Since nobody's online, let's go to bed. Okay, I'm gonna make stairs now. Let's see if I remember how to do this now. There we go. Should be enough. Hopefully. If not, we'll have to make some more. Let's see. Oh, Sky Blue has joined the game. So somebody's joined. Brother. Alright, so let's start at the bottom and make our way up. And he left the game. Okay. That's weird. Ah, dang it, I hate when I do that. Are you guys ever gonna join, Devin? Where's Robin? Where's Robin? Oh, she just drank my friend. Okay. Gotta mix some more. Six left, how much more we got? Yeah, I'll mix some more. I need 1, 2, 3, about 4 more. Oh, that sucks. How's our field doing? Oh yeah, it's ready to harvest. I think. Yeah, I believe so. Okay. Seems dark in here. Yes, we were gonna make some more stairs. How much more cups? We got a lot. So I only need 4 more, so there we go. I didn't do that glitch on here. That's weird. Let's see what's in there. Okay, back to work. Enough fooling around. Dang it. Alright, there we go, and Devin has left the game again. He has joined the game again. Rockin' Robin has joined the game. So she'll probably come see us in a bit. Alright, we gotta check our water, make sure nothing fell in the water. See? That's all this. Alright, I think that was it. Then we got 19 wheat. We got 48 seeds. Holy crap. Alright, there we go. I know there was some kind of lava pit over here somewhere, at some point. Well, we're not gonna venture around quite yet, we're not ready to do that yet. Alright, but now that iron should be done, it's flipped coal. Boy, we got a lot of junk that we gotta throw out here. So we're gonna do that actually right now. Just gonna sort through all this crap that we don't need. Keep our sword on us. Keep a pickaxe on us in case we need it. Seeds can go in the food. Let's make some bread. We are gonna make a care package for Robin if she comes by. Dang, we don't need more wood. Dang it. Well, I'll give her the stuff she needs if she comes by. Anyways, let's continue throwing stuff out. So if we need that, we don't need these. That can be thrown out. They can be thrown out. You only need two cobbles, not really. Dirt, we got enough dirt that can be thrown out. Yeah, we don't need. I mean, we need. We can plant these trees at some point. Good after. Plant those trees. We don't need that. We need food, we need lights, we need bread. We need that. So, don't we need it here? Oh, pumpkin seeds. We need those. We don't need zombie meat. We don't need leaves. We don't need doors. Yeah, we don't need that either. The seeds can go in my food bin. Robin to her bed. She just joined. Alright, let's go. Don't hurt me! What else we got for her here? Give her a sword. Give her a pickaxe or two. I'll give her bread. I'll give her 10 torches. Alright. Tomorrow, I guess we'll plant trees and stuff. I think Devin's off to his house. Yep, here he goes. What happened? He's back. That's weird. Now he's gone. What the heck? Sorry about that. Now we gotta wait for that. Why did he be back? Alright, let's see what else we can make with these. I don't remember how to make boots. Oh well, we got enough armor. We need it, what, brother? Alright, we're gonna plant trees. Don't go too far though. This way too anyway, so check it out. There. What the heck? It's pretty easy to find my house. Just follow the ocean. Make sure you're going the right way, that's all. If I'm correct, lava is somewhere over here. Doesn't seem like I'm correct. Seriously. Okay. Okay, let me message the owner of the server. It's just going on. Alright, we are back. That was strange. Why do I hear a... excuse me again. Alright, we are back in business. Let's just dump our junk here that we don't need. And we will head home. I just got a message from the owner because I told him the game shut down, but apparently they didn't get, they didn't get kicked, but I did. That's weird. When we're here, let's get her some more sheep food. Sorry, sheepies. Alright, we're back in business. So, what we were doing, I don't remember what we were doing now. Guess I'll go mine for a bit more. I think, for now. Let's go get inside and I'll message my friend here who runs the server. Oops. Alright, so let me just message him here quickly. Alright. So let's continue our journey here. Survival. So we're gonna go do another mining trip. So we need our, I forgot, plant those trees. So just put the trees in there. All we need is her. This guy. Alright, let's head back down. Actually, we're gonna take her to bed as well in case we need to sleep. Oh, I know something that we need. That. Alright, now let's go. Alrighty, we're here, so let's start mining. Hopefully we find some good stuff. Should have brought the bucket down in case we found lava. Oh well. Oh well. You snooze, you lose. I really don't need more redstone, but we'll get experience for it. Weird. Still in right now. Yeah. I bet they're torturing my house right now. I know somebody likes to do that, that's for sure. Diamonds! Yes, finally. We got 6 diamonds. Not bad. Are they even playing? They're not talking to me. I have no idea. I don't know what they're doing up there. Alright, so we found our first good stuff. Yay! Now she replies. What? Okay, let's go up and see. It's just a joke, I bet. They don't even know where my mine is, so I'll just sneak up behind them. Let's go check this out. Is still there. All right, so now I gotta go back. Holy crap, this skeleton. I gotta go all the way back down and crap. Alright, we are back in business. Excuse me again. Whatever. Yeah, well, I got a diamond. I hope you don't miss your windows. Whatever, I'm not going back up. I'm gonna waste my time on that again. back up. I'm gonna kill him. But he has more armor, so that could be a problem, but I got diamonds now. I can make a sword. Yeah, let's start putting some lights on now. There. There. Let's continue going. Alright, let's go up. This is boring. Let's go up. Let's make this video and I can't speak today. Let's make this video something good. Do something exciting in it. Let's go kill him. I'm letting your house on fire. You better not be doing that. Bug off, zombie. Oh, he's still here. Kill me. We need more health before we do it, you know. I heard my glass breaking. Nothing's gone. I'm not gonna kill him. Shrek isn't terrible in your butt, what? Oh, there is. Alright, let's head back down. Man, why are they in my chest? Why is that kid in my chest? What the heck? Alright, let's continue our work here. Useless redstone. Lots of useless redstone, actually. I'm not too sure if Robin's playing or not. She's busy with her two kids. Sorry about that. is crying now, so she is probably is really busy. This white stuff, that's good. See, I don't get the achievement stuff when I do something, I don't know why. But Devin got hidden, found diamonds. And when I got it, I didn't get anything, so it's weird. Alright, so we got one more pickaxe left. And we'll see what else we can do. Maybe help Robin build her house, collect stuff. Maybe at some time I can just film my creative world up for an episode or something. And show you what I'm doing on there. Making a big stadium. I haven't worked on it in a while though. I'm taking a bit of a break. Shovel. It's really annoying. Alright, so there we go with the pickaxes, so I think that'll be the last mine trip of today. And we'll just do some stuff up on the first house that we want to make. We will take this up with us though. Alright. And we'll get rid of some more junk. Maybe plant the pumpkins. I don't know. We'll build our house in the same location though, because I like it there. You gotta be kidding me. Check the damage on her house. I think Robin's AFK right now. She's building on it. No, she's cooking. She's cooking. Okay, we'll get rid of those later. No, now he's making quilts from all cop. Oh, man. My sister's messed up. Yarr. For sakes. So let's make a junk pile of stuff we don't need and stuff. Cut this iron. Oh, she has food. Alright, so we need to fill up on our cobblestone. There we go, that's junk. That's junk. That's junk. That's not junk. That's junk. That's junk. That's junk. And this is junk, and this is junk. Let's go throw this crap out. Lots of squid too, actually. Yeah, I see my squid is. There's normally a lot more than this. One time it was like a bunch. Just stole my house. Alright, so we're gonna make our house. We're gonna flatten this all out. Make our house somewhere in here. So we won't use a shovel, so we'll waste a bit of time here. Actually, you know what? We'll do this later. We'll do the next episode. Now let's make. We'll make some, tools and stuff. She's filling my stuff up with junk. What is she doing? Yeah. Alright, so we need to make some tools. So we need cobblestone. Also need to get some more wood. Access for that. Let's go do that. What am I doing? I don't know. Alright, so let's go get some more wood. We'll cut down the stuff that we're gonna cut down for the new house. She go. She went back up. Alright, so we're making some more tools. I have to remind myself what we're doing there for a minute. Oh dear. Alright, I should go see where the zombies are actually. They're down there somewhere. Let's go find out. For us, a little baby zombie. Yeah, oh, that's a little scary kid. Come here, you little punk. There's daddy. Yeah, come here. Show what you got. Where the frig are you going? Oh, there's mama. Alright, we got 3 minutes left, so we'll give her clothing. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I know it was a bit boring. Gotta figure out something better to do. She took some iron. I had 10, and now I have 7. A little sneaky. So next week, we will make them more tools, and maybe we'll explore next week and stuff. What do we need? Do we not need in here? Take those. More trees that we gotta do. That can go to trash. We're gonna keep this on us. People don't steal it. Food can go in there. This stuff is gonna stay with us when we spawn out. Sorry about that. Did it again. This stuff can stay. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hopefully it wasn't too boring for you guys. I got a feeling it was a bit boring, but yeah, we gotta go explore, I think it's time to go away. Get back in there. I think it's time to go away for a bit. But anyways, so that is gonna be it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments on what you want me to do, like, what you want me to do in this world. Like, come on, just let me know. Let me know. Any apples out there? No. So, yeah, I'm gonna put this in the editor and head upstairs where it's warm. So, thanks for watching, and we will see you guys next Saturday. And that's it. Thanks for watching.